Hey guys, welcome back to Solo Round, Matt Daly plays Mass Effect Andromeda. I just realized I meant to actually be there, my destination, before starting this episode. Oh well. Oh well. It is surprisingly hot in this apartment right now. I really hope those people outside are not being picked up on the mic. If so, I apologize. Who's looking for me? You say Cora? Ugh. Fine. We'll go talk to Cora quickly.
Drac, I'm working with Vectra to
Oh.
track down prosthetic gel and those.
Hello. You guys aren't normally up
Sorry, I
here.
have a stowaway. You mean PB? She's decided to set up in one of the escape pods. You don't need a psychologist to tell you that one's got commitment issues.
Yeah, you know. Wait, I can't actually say anything.
How do you think the crew is holding up?
I'm happy to share what I can without violating patient confidentiality. Anyone in particular? I sort them in their files and my brain by species.
Let's dead.
Actually, never mind. I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Why are you gonna be here? Why are you here?
Ryder, you meet Spender yet? Colonial Affairs, the ass in assistant director.
I don't
Don't know
remember, to be
anything, why
honest.
Addison keeps him around. Spender lied to the Krogan during the uprising, and he's headed out for cash ever since. He's up to something. I just can't prove it. We should pay him a visit on the Nexus.
All right.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Hey, one last thing.
Yeah.
Don't call me kid.
Is everyone a kid to you?
Oh, you get to be my age? Yeah, pretty much.
Maggie's being very talkative. Actually, she's not too bad at this very moment. Oh yeah, so there are loyalty quests in this mission. I mean, in this game, once again, like in Mass Effect 2. I think there's more than just, say, one mission for each person, so I should probably do those kind of as they come up. But I want to do this planet first. Okay, so zoom out. We want to go. Where do we want to go? On. Nay. On. I do not know how to pronounce that. Whatever, let's go there. Woo! Oh, all right.
Sam, are you on this?
Collision is imminent.
You know, it's probably a good
Calling out
idea I'd
now.
started the game beforehand. Oh, hello. That's not good.
Cat ships, a dozen. No, more.
And one fucking huge one.
They've got us pinned against the Scourge.
They are scanning us, Pathfinder.
We'll scan them back.
Yeah, scan them back.
Where's the one who activated the remnant?
Oh, hey, they could speak our language.
Their DNA signature is there. Answer me.
Maggie.
You're the one in my way. Who are you?
Well, maybe that wasn't the best idea to
They've
say
lost
that.
navigation.
We're being steered into their ship.
Just tell me what you want.
I I won't explain what you can't understand.
Ryder, I have almost regained control of the ship. I need a few more seconds.
I actually know a lot about the Remnant.
Oh,
we
crap.
We should compare notes.
Computer, stop making noise.
Your defiance is naive and reckless. This day marks the beginning of your greatness.
What?
Sam?
I have plotted a potential course through the Scourge.
Do it!
Thank you, Sam! Are those, like, fighters, or... Why'd that one... Oh, it probably hit Scourge. Scourge.
Scourge got it? Yes.
Get us out of here!
Yeah, I guess those are fighters. They look really weird.
It will be tight.
Callow?
I mean, he's no Joker, but... He seems pretty good at piloting.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, but who the hell was that guy?
Ryder, we've got trouble down here. You need to find us a port now.
What?
Great. Where'd we end up, anyway? Sensors are damaged, but I think we're at the vault's coordinates.
You think? Gil, give it what you can. We're setting down.
Oh, boy. Oh, this planet looks lovely.
We're being contacted.
We have to land. Open a comm.
Tov Jagalesto. Tov Jagalesto.
We come in peace.
We're visitors from another galaxy. Our intentions are peaceful.
They're not gonna understand us.
They've sent us a nav point.
Set us down.
I guess they understood us enough. Or they're just not an asshole race that'll try and blow us up immediately.
Look at that.
Cough, cough. Beautiful. Humans.
We need in that vault.
Please, you're not really going out there on your own.
We can't afford a repeat of last time.
I won't go on my own.
First contact is on me.
Most important thing ever. No pressure.
Line up.
If this goes badly, if I get eaten alive, even if it's hilarious, please destroy the vids.
Peace! Loading and textures.
Need me to take my shoes off?
I'm Paran Shai, governor of Aya. We are the Angara.
How do you speak our language suddenly?
I'm a pathfinder with the initiative.
Yes, you crossed Darkspace. I've heard of your journey. Jol, I have this in hand.
Ephra saw the ship come in and sent me to find out what's going on.
She's a human from another galaxy. A pathfinder.
Aya is hidden. Protected. What do you want?
I apologize. Landing here the way we did, without warning, on fire, was not the plan.
That's good to know. Because if it was, That would be a very bad plan.
Yeah, probably would be. Especially the fire part.
He'll be waiting for you in his office at the Resistance headquarters. I'll meet you there.
How do you know how to suddenly speak my language?
Through our city. Your crew will stay on your ship. Follow me.
Please, somebody tell me how they suddenly know how to speak my language. You are looking at me really creepy.
Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone. Ephra's guards will use force if necessary.
Okay.
Understood. Is it okay to ask you questions?
I suppose.
If you're the governor, why do I need to see this Ephra?
He's leader of the Resistance.
What's that?
They fight the Ket and protect us.
How do you know what they're called? We just came up with that name, I thought.
I detect unusual levels of electrostatic energy in the Angara.
It belongs in a containment cell. It? Wow.
You don't know what you're doing.
Am I that intimidating?
You're an outsider who invaded our home. We know nothing about you.
I'm not here to cause trouble.
Then keep moving.
You guys are very peaceful for, basically, yeah, an invader, so I appreciate that. Oh, thank you for knowing my pronouns.
Register in my data files. We've encountered an undiscovered ecosystem.
Really?
The city is beautiful.
Thank you. You're the first outsider to see it.
I'm honored. What happens if Ephra doesn't like me?
He won't. But you need to earn his trust.
He's responsible for everyone's safety. I know what that's like.
You're a leader.
Trying to be.
This is the Resistance headquarters. Ephra is waiting inside.
Thank you, person.
They are bullies, but this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran, not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak.
No, I'm telling you to be strong through your cunning and heart. Okay?
They're kind of reminding me of the Protheans.
Hey.
Chewed up, Buttercup.
It really is the best one in the Resistance.
I know.
Give me that gun.
Our experience with the Ket makes us naturally distrustful of all aliens.
We've had our own run-ins with the Ket.
Then you really do understand.
When the Outlaw came to Helios, he demolished our sovereign state. Took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way.
Come this way!
Wait, the Ket kidnap you? Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day. With everything we can.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra.
Katara be damned. I won't lose Vold. Ephra, this is one of the aliens from the Milky Way.
The Milky Way.
Pathfinder. It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
Damn right!
It wasn't meant that way. I have an arc full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I feel for you and your people. So, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
That's a bold thing to just ask.
There's a vault out there, but it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden. We can't help you. The Moshai could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault. But now the Kett have her, and our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us, and you.
I could do it.
There must be another way. How can I convince you? Can I offer help?
Arrogant. I don't know you, let alone trust you. Why would I want your help?
Of course.
Ephra. I feel. Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary.
What?
The Moshai would want us to be brave and not let this chance pass.
Joel, you talk too much. Let me assess this alien. I'll be your eyes.
I know you can spare me.
Go if you want. But when she tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first.
I'm Jarl Amadarav. I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
Oh, hey. Welcome aboard?
It's gonna be cozy, so I hope you like people.
I hope I don't regret this.
Me too.
Well, at least we use some. They're similar. I should have fist bumped. That should have been the official greeting between humanity and. I already forgot their name. I'm sorry.
Shall I relay it to the Nexus?
Yeah, sure.
Be careful out
there. Angara?
Ship's fixed up and ready to fly.
I'm sure of it.
Don't kill yourself,
Alrighty. Wait. Am I supposed to be. Yeah, return to the Tempest. Alrighty. Return to the Tempest. Where are we going? Huh.
I'm just saying, well, then. As far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
I don't think the last one even counts.
Only slightly.
Yeah, what happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Well, that's kind of rude.
Did the translators not work?
They work.
Can you just.
Come on,
be nice.
Everyone, can we just all please try to just listen up?
Begging. Interesting strategy.
Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that. Jarl has offered to do what he can to help us access the vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's what I'm wondering.
A fair point. Jarl, seriously.
Settle down. Ryder's right. There's an Angara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
Well.
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and the Kett arrived in Helios, and the horror began.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Kett kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Kett all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder. Surprisingly, I'm with PB. Our own mission has to take priority. We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid.
Joel?
The resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because?
Because then, Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
Joel's told me about these two worlds.
Well, that's good.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions. A shining center of technology and life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Aval is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous. We suspect Remnant.
Now we're talking.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
Still don't get how any of this helps us.
Just let him finish.
Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jal wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Who, me?
Don't know yet. Just be ready to go at a moment's notice. Got it?
You bet.
Jal, give Kello the nav points for both planets. Let's do this.
I'm super in over my head. Hey, achievement.
Still compiling my first impressions.
Recruit all six squad members.
Their body language is so emotional. I can't wait for my first session with Jarl.
Why not scare him away, huh?
Yeah. Alrighty, let's go to the first planet.
Just like Sirkesh.
Yeah, I thought it looked kind of like Sirkesh, actually. Wait. Am I supposed to go there?
Anomaly on sensors.
Where am I going? Okay. Let's go to this one. Wheel! Strange that the city looked very, like, tropical and nice, and from outside the place looks like Mordor.
I'm picking up something.
Vold is the heart of our war against the Ket. I once took part in an attack on one of their bases.
Sounds like fun.
It was desperate. We won, but only barely.
Okay, bundle up, people.
I'll stay on my nice warm ship.
Yeah, of course you do. Or will. We will land. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna just assume that I need to have Jal with me. Jal. But for the other person, I don't know. I kinda wanna stick with Korra still. Just seems like the realistically seems like the best choice, or the most logical choice that I would use. Does that make sense? I don't know. Also, I forgot to equip that, so... And that's all. Okay. Wait. Is there anything? No. Okay. Let's go.
We designated this planet Habitat 6. Original readings suggest that it had breathable nitrogen-rich atmosphere and oceans of H2O.
I take it that's no longer the case.
All probably not.
H2O in Habitat 6 folds the Angari is ice. And those oceans frozen over completely.
There goes the dream of a seaside property.
It's just a little cold. We have cold planets back in the Milky Way.
That's a pretty intense blizzard.
LZ is on the windward side of the mountain. Conditions are bad. I'm tracking gale force squalls.
Oh, lovely. That's not good.
We're good. We're good.
You sure? Want us to get out and push?
Very funny, Ryder.
I brought a shovel. Oh yeah. Let's put our helmets on. It's probably a good idea. That's the wrong spot. As equipped. Back. Lovely looking planet.
Sylvie wasn't kidding about the cold.
Why is my only marker telling me to go that way? Well, that's probably why.
Extreme
oh, crap.
Is detected, Pathfinder.
Where's our car?
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Yeah, minus 41 degrees Celsius is kind of cold. Okay, well, I don't know if we can get our car, so...
Damn, this place is well hidden.
Keep going, Ryder. Try not to make any sudden movements. You're probably being watched.
It's not just the weather that's icy, then.
Yeah, Cora, you're kind of icy. I'm kind of already regretting bringing you along. Lighten up a bit.
Haters, I need to warm up for a bit.
We're almost there. We'll need to talk to Commander Anyuk when we arrive.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Other dudes! Hello.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Oh, thank you.
Life support at 100%.
I wonder if they get as cold as us.
That's the wrong cycle, right?
Safe condition, minus 30.
First time you switch it off.
Lovely place you got. I like my armor. Hi, guys.
Good to see you again, Commander Dalziel.
And you, Jarl. This is the alien. The one you think can help us.
Yes. This is Ryder, of the Andromeda Initiative.
I am Anyik Dalziel. Remember the name, because if you betray us, I will kill you myself. Be assured that what I do to you,
the
stars turn their faces and grow dark.
I have no intention of betraying you.
Say what you want. It is the hands that reveal true intention. If you wish to prove...
Yeah, that's understandable.
Be an ally in our fight against the Khed. Despite our best efforts, their growing forces remain a threat to our people. Speak to our lookouts, who watch the valley. They'll know where our need is dire. Jarl, watch them. And be careful yourself, my friend.
I always am.
I always have.
Ah, oh, sweet, some soft chitin. Whee! Hostile piping.
Give him your false name. Think I'll see him again. From this room, we keep track of our brothers and sisters in the field.
You don't win a war without good organization. An impressive surveillance system.
So are you saying that I could have actually came here without, though, Jarl? Speaking of which, he has some leveling up to do. Oh, what's his other... Yeah. Confirm. Wait, ooh, we want to go this way.
Ornist is in charge of requisitions. Eek. We should speak with him.
There's something to scan. Oh well. I'm not like care. I'm not gonna scan literally everything. Not on camera, at least.
Let's try to make a good first impression.
I brought the snacks last time.
Whoa, didn't mean to sneak up on you. Your commander said you could show us the valley.
Zeke, I don't want to talk to it. You talk to it.
Ryder has a name.
You named
it. I can
it.
Hear you.
How'd you even tell them apart?
Stars, Beniska, just stop talking.
Yeah, we can show you the valley. What are you looking for?
To kill Cat.
I'm here to help your people.
I'll show it to the geese outside.
We've got reports from Hajara about someone trying to rescue a kidnapped family. See those red lights? That's it. If you're here to help, like the commander says, you could start there. Anything else?
Sounds good to me.
I'll let you get back to your work.
Yeah, you behave. We're watching you.
Tempest, we're going to need the Nomad. My position.
Deploying forward station. Good luck, Ryder.
Yeah, we'll definitely need the Nomad.
Deploying forward station.
You think that they would, like, shoot that down or something without having any idea what this thing is?
Your nav system, Pathfinder. The ambient temperature is normal.
Let's get in our cool car.
Sam, what's Vold got for us?
Khed activity appears to be centered around this large central command post. According to Resistance Intelligence, the base coordinates all Khed military efforts on Vold.
And taking it down will cripple their operations.
In theory. However, given the trouble the Angara Resistance has had infiltrating the base, it will not be a simple task. I recommend a more cautious approach that starts with the investigation of smaller Khed installations.
Any suggestions on how to get on Ephra's good side?
Resistance dispatches indicate there is someone in Hajara who needs help. We could visit Tekix, a larger and more established Angara Dar that is nearby.
Sounds good. Thanks, Sam.
Pathfinder.
All right, a whole bunch of places to go.
Well below freezing, with pockets of even more severe conditions. This necessitates the use of the Nomad. I advise against prolonged exposure to the cold.
Got it. Don't crash the car.
Our scans have detected remnant monolith.
Yes, Mother.
The presence of a vault.
That means we might be able to melt this ice cube. All right, we've got our work cut out for us. Let's get going.
Alrighty, next time on Mad Dally Plays, we're going to attack a base or something. I guess not right away, but whatever. Anyway, yeah, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, etc., etc.